Mortgage been in forbearance? And is that forbearance about to end? It's hard to believe it's been a year since we've been talking about COVID-19. And about this time last year, Congress passed the CARES Act, and that allowed for some homeowners to be able to forbear their mortgage payments if their mortgage companies allowed them to do so. And now some of those forbearances are ending and people are having to pay their mortgages. And I read an article the other day where the mortgage company didn't work with the homeowners. Hi, my name is Theta Page. I'm with the Page Law Firm in Frisco, Texas, and I'm the Reconstructionist. I help people who are overwhelmed by debt make debt go away. And if you are one of those homeowners and your mortgage company is not cooperating with you, you don't have to fight with the mortgage company. You can file a Chapter 13 bankruptcy and you can pay the back payments on your mortgage through a Chapter 13 plan. You really should talk to a bankruptcy lawyer and see, is bankruptcy right for me? Again, my name is Theta Page. I'm with the Page Law Firm in Frisco. Our number is 214-618-2101, or you can reach us on the internet at pagelawfirm.com. We are more than happy to talk to you about you don't have to fight with the mortgage company. You have options available. Take care and have a great day.